Since the U.S. Supreme Court refused to hear Indiana's case on the same-sex marriage ban earlier this month, only 12 same-sex marriage licenses have been issued in Tippecanoe County. That compares to 33 that were issued just in 2 days back in June.
News 18's Brittany Tyner reports one couple says because there's no fear of another stay, there's really no rush. Brittany.
Jeff, Gina, Sarah Houston tells me she and her partner could have gone to the courthouse back in June to get their marriage license. However, they wanted to take their time to plan their perfect wedding.
Cupcake tasting part has been pretty awesome.
That's been Sarah Houston's favorite part of the wedding planning process. She and her partner Christine met 2 years ago in Lafayette. They spent time together working and volunteering at the Almost Home Humane Society. Now, they're planning to get married in June.
We wanted to take the time and plan it out and have that experience together, you know. And my brother just got married in the last year. And I mean, that was a really fun process for him and his wife. And that's something Christine and I really, really wanted.
On October 6th, the U.S. Supreme Court turned away appeals from 5 states, including Indiana, seeking to prohibit same-sex marriages. It all started in June when a federal judge struck down Indiana's ban on same-sex marriage. In Tippecanoe County, 33 same-sex marriage licenses were issued at that time. But soon after, a stay was granted while the decision was appealed. Since the Supreme Court's decision earlier this month, Clerk Krista Coffey says her office has issued 12 marriage licenses.
I think it's because now there's no real risk that there's going to be another stay or something else is going to happen. So couples are taking the time to plan an event, to get their family in town to come with them. I think that's what's made the biggest difference.
It's a difference that's had a huge impact on Houston and her partner.
Just celebrating with all those people who mean the most to us is probably what we're most looking forward to.
Houston says she and her partner are very fortunate everything fell into place when it did, because they really want to get married here in Lafayette and not have to go out of state. Also today, the federal government is recognizing same-sex couples in 7 more states, including Indiana. That means same-sex couples in 26 states plus the District of Columbia are given federal benefits as soon as possible. Reporting live in Lafayette, Brittany Tyner, News 18.